hands they're coming up. Just give them praise. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Has it been good to you? Has it been good to you? Somebody said with a whole lot of sense, y'all are still some time. God don't change.
Amen.
I am the Lord. I change it not. So we got to hold to God's unchanging hand. We're going to take it back a little bit. Sometimes these old songs just reverberate. Shake something loose in there that needs to be shaken. I know that ain't right. But it sounds good to me. You need to be shaken. Some of you need to be shaken. Come on and put your hands together. Come on.
praise
him.
Hallelujah.
Oh, if you need a financial breakthrough, you need to shout right now and give God some praise. Hallelujah. It's offering time. It's time to give God that which he calls for. Hallelujah. So I'm excited. See, because I don't know about you, but I'm believing God for some things. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father God, hallelujah, hallelujah. I just thank God. Thank God for all that he's doing in our lives. Hallelujah. He who is providing for us each and every day. Hallelujah. Okay, at this time, we're going to stand and announce our bishop. I'm doing hallelujah. We thank God for the man of God. We thank God for coming over this house. And the first family, blessing that he's been given to us. Amen. Father God, now as we offer up these offerings, we just give you thanksgiving, oh God. You have provided for us throughout this week. God, you have kept us, oh God. That you bless these offerings 100-fold, oh God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hallelujah! We just want to praise him.